47, Sam Hansen. Number 53, Connor Lowe. And number 79, Dalton Callahan. Captain's for Carnegie Mellon are number 15.
You can go there more if you want it. You can go wherever you want.
I'm just going to fill up. Thank you.
Number 18, Andrew Bartusiak. Number 25, Ethan Anderson. Ladies and gentlemen, today nationwide members of the American Football Coaches Association will join together in support of the Coach to Cure MVP program. Coaches are wearing patches on their sleeves today to raise awareness of Duchenne muscular dystrophy. The Carnegie Mellon Department of Athletics and football team would like to extend a warm welcome to Billy Ellsworth. Billy is representing Coach to Cure MD and was one of a dozen patients with Duchenne muscular dystrophy that participated in a clinical trial for the drug eteplirsen, which was FDA approved in 2016. Billy is the only child in Pennsylvania to be receiving this drug. Billy will be assisting the head referee for today's coin toss.
Heads, tails. Nope, tails. Call loud enough so we can hear you.
Heads, just call.
All right, man. Billy's going to flip the coin.
Good flip, bud. You have time.
No, we don't have time.